Quan Chi. Tournament Quan Chi. Now, Quan Chi got nerfed. I wonder if this guy knows that Quan Chi got nerfed with this patch. His summoner mode has been nerfed. I guess there was some issues with Quan Chi.
What's up, Dark Type Bill?
Oh my god. We got a guy with a mic. Alright, let's play. Hopefully this guy.
Yo, why'd you mute?
Oh my god, we already have an idiot. I'm gonna play him though. It's okay, I'm gonna play this guy.
Yeah,
why'd you mute that guy? Oh, why'd you do that?
Oh man.
Alright, let's play this guy. And then I'll mute the mic. Why'd you mute that guy?
You plug your mic in.
First match is gonna be a train wreck. I can already tell. Some idiot. Wow! Oh my god, this outfit is disgustingly ugly! Dude, look at how ugly this shit is! Are you kidding me? Hideous! What a hideous outfit. I can't even get out. I can't even get over how ugly the outfit is. Okay, no block. Great. I was holding block, but okay. Well, he got me with a combo.
Wow! Wow!
Listen to this idiot!
Oh my god! Unskippable! Unblockable! Why can't I block it? Oh my god! Why can't
I can't even do a move. I can't teleport. I can't do anything.
Oh my god!
Idiot!
Why can't I block you? Oh my god! Online play over the city they apply.
Oh yeah!
You dropped your combo! You're terrible! You are awful! Get out of my face!
Oh my god!
Can you teleport some more?
What?
Oh no!
Oh my god, what a fucking idiot.
No, for real though, why don't you just plug your mic in and talk to the people you're talking to? What a shit talker. Honestly, it's so bad. So bad.
You know, he's just mashing buttons and he's hitting combos because I can't do anything.
So bad.
What a fucking idiot.
Oh, now I dropped the combo. What will I do? Online combo.
Oh my god.
Yo, your girlfriend's an idiot.
Look at this guy. Now he's gonna insult my girlfriend, but what a fucking loser.
You're fucking awful, too.
What a fucking loser.
Now look at my skeleton, bitch.
Wow. I actually have to upload this video.
Stop playing video games, you're terrible!
I have to upload this video to show the level of intelligence of the common person playing this fucking game. What a fucking idiot. What a complete fucking idiot. This is why he was getting hits on me. He was just mashing out his bullshit and I wasn't able to block or move out of it. He's a fucking idiot. A stupid little kid. A stupid little child. I mean, like, if I didn't upload this match, it would be a disservice to everyone who actually has intelligence. This is the common person who plays these fucking games. Oh my god. The guy is obviously a fucking mentally ill idiot. I mean, what the fuck? Everyone in the stream chat's agreeing with me. They're saying, that guy needs fucking mental help. Like, what the hell? And this is probably typical of the people who don't like me. There you go. The typical insane idiot. Complete morons. Unbelievable. What an intelligent person. And by the way, he's played over 700 matches online, so... productive use of his time.
I'll be the guy on level 1. I streamed myself masturbating. I'll be the guy...
Fuck life.
I'll be the... in front of thousands of children. I'll be the guy on level 1.
You're still on mission 1.
I'll be the guy... I'll be the thousands of children.
When your life is all positive instead of negative, it's a much better situation. Big ups, Meerkat.
And I can tell you that from personal experience. Look at my life now. I have a beautiful wife. I have a beautiful life.
Everyone knows, if you've been watching, ever since I played the original Dragon Age, Dragon Age Origins, I think it was early 2014, so we're talking a long time ago, that I have a problem with skeletons. I hate skeletons. Whenever I play a game where there's fucking skeletons, if it's Dark Souls, it's the stupid generic skeletons that come around a corner and insta-kill you and gank you because you didn't see them, or the fucking wheel skeletons. In Dragon Age Origins, the fucking rooms full of skeletons that lowered the frame rate and would just pound on you and gangbang you. Fucking Mortal Kombat 10, the fucking stupid Quan Chi, and look at my skeletons, bitch, and all that shit. Skeletons everywhere. I hate fucking skeletons in video games.
Oh God. Oh boy.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
Spooky, scary,
oh, it was a dream. Cat,
are you okay over there? Like, what's going on?
Everything is back to normal. Everything is good.